Marcus is kind of spark it. At this time, I'll call the meeting to order. If you would please rise, I'm going to call on Commissioner Marshall for the invocation of the pledge.
Lord, thank you for this day that you blessed us with, and thank you for receiving. Pray for those who came, participated in the local government. Pray for those who want to be here but could not make it. Pray, Lord, that we continue to do your will, make decisions in the best interests of this county. Lord, let us say a special prayer for our first responders and all those who are on the front lines while we're able to be able to have the safety and freedoms that we enjoy ourselves. And Lord, I'd like to say a special prayer for those over in Thomasville who sustained the chemical fire, those residents who were displaced at this time because of the smog and smoke of the chemicals. And Lord, I'd like to thank our staff for them diligently helping and assisting the process. I'd like to thank the Lord for our staff as a whole and all the great work they do for our community. All these blessings, Lord, just thank you. Just humbly ask for continued blessings in your name we pray. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United